that we spend time, especially at the beginning of the year, thinking about losing weight and getting physically fit. And when we go to the gym, it's crowded with all those New Year's resolution folks. But are we spending time thinking about another kind of fitness that's so important? And that's our mental health fitness. Here's the good news. Physical fitness helps mental health fitness. See, I've got my Fitbit on. It reminds me to get up and move every hour. But what else makes you feel and helps keep you physically fit? I like to dance and sing, even though I can't. Movement is a really important part. Community, reaching out to friends, being generous, helping somebody else, being in service. And when you need it, asking for and getting help. Make sure that this year you are thinking not only about your physical well-being, but your emotional and mental well-being.